Hello, and thank you for ordering the app from ourselves. You will the first thing that will happen is you'll receive an email, and in it will be a link to this page. Now, you won't have lots of these, you will just have one, and you need to go and click on Add a Brief, and that's how you start up. The first part is about you. This is fairly self-explanatory. You need to give your name, your primary contact number, your email address, and confirm the email address. The next thing we need to know is as much information as possible about your business. So for instance, we need to know the name of your business, the business type. In your case, it will almost certainly be a dentist, but you also need to give us your address. Select the country, then give us your Twitter feeds, your Facebook URL, your website, Instagram, and Google Plus. If you don't have these, don't worry, it's not a problem. Also give us your primary business number and your secondary business number. We then come to the app information. So we need to know what it is that you want to have on the app. So for instance, we would suggest you have a price list, but probably more importantly, we suggest you put all your treatments on there. Now you will fill these in when they come back to you, but this is just giving us an idea of what it is that you need to put onto your app. Where can we find this information? So if you've got lots of treatment information on your website, just give us your website address or your Facebook address, and we'll go and find as much of it as we can ourselves. What would you like to call your app? Again, make it brief and generic. The features, so it's up to you what you have on this, and you can always change it later, but most people go for the loyalty scheme, the image gallery, the booking requests. Do you want to give an address required for bookings? You probably don't need to put number of people. Maybe using an existing online booking, show an online shop store, so on and so forth. Just fill in whatever you want to put on your app. Your online store URL, so this is your obviously the shop or website that you have, and any other websites that you want to have onto the app. And if we've not covered anything else, then mention it in here. Promotions and loyalty, you can literally put whatever you want, but obviously we've got here a welcome voucher. This is for people who have been referred by others. A referral voucher, this is where you would say you will give something to somebody who has referred up to 5 people or 4 people or 10 people or however many you want to do. The number of people referred to trigger the voucher, so as it says there, between 1 and 5 is a good number. And check in our loyalty voucher. This is when people scan their QR code in your reception, and when they've got 6 ticks in the box or 5 ticks or however many you want to choose, then you decide, then they will get their voucher. We then look at the style preferences. Do you want the app to be designed on your website? I would recommend that you go with the one that looks like your website. Again, everything here is fairly self-explanatory. If you want to use something different, then tell us. Do you have any color preferences? If you know the specific colors, then let us know and we'll match them. Any logos, please give us your logos. Are there any apps or websites that you might love the design of? So if you might want to use something else, that's fine. So just fill in as much as possible here. And once you've finished that, simply go save and proceed to upload the file. And we will then send you back a design, which we can obviously change later as well. When you click on View Your Design, you'll be taken into this section here. Now, the first thing that you might want to do is have a look at the designs with a different background. So you may want to look at it with a dark background, or maybe a grey background, or we'll just go back to the light background that we started off with. You can go in and see the screens that you are going to be able to change and alter later on. But this is basically what your design is going to look like. That's the page without any of the icons on. We now have the page with the icons. This is the Scan for Loyalty page, and you see we've got six crosses in there. This is the main menu. This is where your treatments are going to go in. Now, don't worry at the moment. We've not entered any treatments, so it's not an issue, but this is effectively what that's going to look like. When we've gone in, go into the treatments, then you can see this is how it will look beyond there. And then when you click on that one, then you'll go into the actual description. You can have a price of the treatment. Here's your gallery screen. At the moment, there's only three pictures in there, but you can have literally hundreds of pictures in there. Requests for your patients. This is when they're requesting information from you. A map to you. So have we got the right address? Does that look okay? All the information about you. This is your Facebook links, your web page links. This is what the patient will use to share your details with their friends and family online. So this is effectively the first view. Is this what you like? Do you like it? And then if you do, we move on from that point.